Okay guys, this is a weighted glute bridge or floor hip thrust, okay? So what I want you to do is basically your heels are level with your, in line with your shoulders, so shoulders apart, your knees are in line with your heels. You're driving your knees outwards, same with your toes, a little bit outward as well. We're driving from the floor, pushing all our weight onto our shoulders, all right, onto our shoulders there, so the back of the shoulders, squeezing tight and controlling down, making sure you're getting enough range during this movement. So driving all the way up, squeeze the bum at the top, control down. One more time, pushing up with your hips, straight back, strong core, squeeze, squeeze, squeeze. Again, making sure you're getting full range, okay? So not just half range, full range, and then you're controlling that weight down. So that, guys, is a floor thrust or weighted glute bridge.